Hey SkySlopers! In this video, we'll walk you through how to fill forms using the Forms mobile app. Start by opening the SkySlope Forms app on your mobile device. Then, open the file that contains the forms you're ready to fill. For example, I just met with my clients for this listing and now I'm ready to prepare the listing agreement. We'll start by selecting the form. You can open the Actions menu and then tap Select. You can also single tap to quickly select or unselect a form. Once you've completed selecting your forms, tap Fill and Send to continue. Now you've arrived on the form filling page. You can easily prepare your form by entering information on any of the blue fields. Simply tap on the blue field to edit that field. Here, I can use the calendar picker to select today's date. Next, I'll use the calendar picker again to select the listing period. When you tap on a text or number field, you will be able to use your keyboard to enter the necessary information. You can proceed through the rest of your forms either until you're ready to save the envelope as a draft or you're ready to send it for signatures. Then tap Next. On the next screen, you will name your envelope and select the envelope actions for the contacts in your forms transaction. And now that you've filled your forms, you're ready to proceed and send them out for signatures. If you have any other questions, please don't hesitate to reach out to our 24/7 support team. Happy SkySloping!